Yes, so
yeah,
yeah,
hey, hey, yeah.
I'm having a good day so far, but so far me and my homies were still sober. We wanna get high, but not on weed, not on Shayo or Paraga, or is that agreed? Let's get high on prime time Africa. The show is on, my brother. See ya later. World famous KK Kenny and D1, and the on the street, here we come. Yes, so
prime time Africa. You'll be watching, quality is all that we give.
Yes.
Even if now your radio make you blast, I'm saying now your stereo.
Jai.
Hey, for your TV, yo. KK, D1, ID, carry the
gold.
Jerry's sweeting my body, my sweet banana potato, my Jerry, I love my boyfriend.
What is it now?
Are not you jealous?
No, we're not jealous. We're your friends.
Everybody knows that your Jerry is a Maradona.
What do you mean?
I saw him some nights back with some... Jerry.
Ball on the air, don't grab all the green. She telescope me, yeah. Don't go on my clean. Don't you dare before, don't blame me, don't need it. No power did I let you come to me with him. Oh, Nick and Latin, only my Latin. Oh, Nick and Dojo me, oh, no, my lapa. Oh, Nick and Latin, only my Latin.
Since we started broadcasting.
Yes.
And there's a reason for that. The reason is simply because we have a special guest in the studio. All right, we have a special guest in the studio. He's right here with us right now. I know you're wondering, who is this special guest? This guy, his stature is small, but what comes out of his mouth is massive.
Massive. Enormous.
Ladies and gentlemen, give a warm welcome applause to one and only Lil Kesh. Good morning, Lil Kesh.
Good morning, sir.
People, what's popping is out here. We out here, young and getting it. Yagi way, Yagi level. Out here rapping YBNL 100%. Out here with my daddy, Baba Keke.
I like what you said. You say YBNL.
Yes, so.
To the core.
Family.
Yes.
Always.
I love that.
For life.
But apparently, you're no longer on the record label.
I am.
Is it?
It's a family. He just mentioned YBNL.
That's what's on the news.
That's what they think.
See, YBNL is just above a lot of things. You understand? In the sense that we are one of like the most blessed people. One of the most blessed artists, especially if you check out our story, you understand? Okay. Coming from nowhere to where we are. Our life is a testimony.
Wow.
The record label itself is a testimony. That's why it's a family thing. It has never been so business orientated, you understand? Even when I had a contract earlier, I never even saw my contract the day I signed it. So yes, my contract was for 2 years and it did expire last year. Last year, March. And since then, you understand, we're trying to make the world a better place.
All right.
Trying to go forth and be great. So that didn't change though. We're still at the point where, now the song where they prepared to invest in and push real soon, you understand? Be like, okay, yeah, I like this. Oh, this is the idea of this. All right, let's do. So he still gives me the advice, one and twos on how to make things up.
So you and Bado, everything is cool?
100%.
I know. I want Nigerians to know.
Yeah, so, I probably have not addressed it yet, but I've addressed it in a lot of places. I can understand the fact that a lot of people were heartbroken when they heard that Lil Kesh left YBNL, because people, the love people have for us, especially together as a family. I actually did not even know how strong it was until all the controversies happened. But yes, it never changed. We are still growing. Everybody's growing. Adekunle Gold is growing. Padu is growing. We're growing. The world is just too big.
The
sky is too big for everybody to fly. You understand? So YBNL for life. We are too strong. Nothing is shaking us.
Nothing is for sure.
Nothing.
Something is for sure that is consistent, and it's constant.
Yes.
Your music is consistent.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
The way they request for No Fake Love.
Wow.
On Kenny's FM every day.
My fans are the
every
best,
day.
I like to say it everywhere.
Every day. Somebody will say, give me Lil Kesh. No fake love. Lil Kesh. No fake love.
Lil Kesh.
No fake. Every day.
Yeah. Apparently, that's what I said.
They require for it today.
Wow.
Every day.
That's why I said the song was very, very intentional, because it applies to everybody's life. Everybody's life. I'm talking friendship and betrayal. I'm talking relationship, I'm talking in your workplace, everywhere there's fake love, you understand? There's a word they call Owoekpo, which is been happening even before my forefathers were born, you understand? People are with you because it's comfortable for them, because it's convenient at that particular time. But when they're not getting what they want from you no more, they're going to move ahead.
Yeah.
So if you did not love me and believe in me when I was trying to make things happen for me, don't come out here and start trying to give me other fake love.
Ladies.
What? Yes!
So I'm going to talk about Ishe, because that's another song people love.
Spiritual.
Yes, you said that song was a true life story.
Yes, it was.
All right, tell us about it.
You know, because I'm a very young boy, and when I got a record deal, I was like 19, when I had to leave the house. So it was at the time where we were about 5, my mommy, my daddy, my younger brother, my older sister, all of us living in the house then. It was in the hood, it was in Bariga, we didn't used to have as much, honestly.
Wow.
So it was a point where I left the house, even at Anshoki, I was still squatting in some places in Bariga, you know. So I had to leave the house, my brother too had to leave too also, my sister was not always at home as much, you understand, my pops as well. So it was at the time where it was usually my mom at home and my dog, you know, most of the time. So there were days I didn't make it home for Christmas, for Easter and stuff. So that song was very intentional. When I was writing my album, I dedicated that song to my mom, trying to tell her, oh, forgive me, you probably might not see me as much, but Ishelo Somon Ubioko. And I was also let people know that, oh, this is our story, where we used to be. So yeah, it's a spiritual song, it means a lot to me. Very true music. Very true.
Do you have spirit like that in all your music? Like you have
an
idea from people, from you,
yes,
and you turn into a song?
Yeah, so daddy, I let my life, my environment, he has to, my music, I just want to express myself in my music, you understand? For songs like Efe Joko and Shoki that you hear, those songs, I honestly did not sit down to write. It was a vibe. I get in a good mood. I'm in the studio, there's a producer. Ah, we're all joking. Yeah, I like that.
And Efe Joko.
Before you know, yeah, so daddy, before you know, we drop the chorus, we drop the verse, then we made a banger. And for songs that like songs like Shemilori as well, they are very intentional music. Okay. Shemilori was a song I wrote to him. I was very depressed, you understand? Mm. It was during that time of Shoki and before Bisse came. Shoki was too big. Shoki was already doing 5 million views on YouTube, but I was still scutting up and down. And then the song was just too big for me as an artist. And then I was just some 19, 20 year old boy trying. So it took about 9 months in between before another hit song could come up. Wow. And we know how pressured artists can be when you have a hit song and you're trying to come back. Mm-hmm. They are already, you know, there are just people looking at you like you cannot come back. Mm-hmm. And that was like And that was the very first song, single I dropped off YBNL. And it was a banger.
Yeah.
When some people get record deals and be hustling for like 3-5 years before they get a hit song. So it was really hard. And I wrote Shemilori around that time where I was feeling all down and stuff. So I didn't even written it before the album the next year before it came to.
So what else was the hit after
Shoki?
Shoki.
It was Bisse.
Bisse after Bisse.
It was Is It Because I Love You.
Okay.
Is it because I love you? Then it was a fair joke.
Okay.
Abi? Yes, now.
Yes.
Abi?
No. Efe Joko.
Was the third.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Yeah.
After Bisse
was third.
After Bisse was a fair joke. Okay. Then it was Is It Because I Love You? Then Ibile. Then the album where we had Ishe, we had Shemilori, we had a couple of hits on the album, and then. There was Shele Gongo,
yeah.
Hey, Kilo Shele Gongo, I love that.
It was back to back. It's called Grace. That is too good.
Oh man, you didn't even allow us to ask the question. How did you get to do it?
It's from back to back.
That is called Grace. Oh.
Alright. You know something for sure. This is Friday. Efe Joko alone.
Oh no, daddy. Me, when I turn up, I like to turn up for Google. When I'm in my mood.
Yeah.
So it's Friday, turn up.
All right, let's play some song, and again we open the phone lines. People want to talk to you. Would that be cool?
Yes, sir.
DJ, which one are you going to do?
Let's dance.
There's too many hits now, so we're just going to pick one to start with.
And with that, I think we should let the ladies pick.
Shoki, Shoki,
Shoki, Shoki. Yes.
We want to
shock you. After that, we want
to
fake love.
No, we go fake, no fake.
We
want to
fake love.
Come on, blow, no. Hey. See,
I
don't
think
it's going to
work. Luke
Cash
is on a track, though. That track is fire.
Is it?
It seems like everybody wants to get you featured on their tracks.
Appreciate it. I feel so blessed that you said that. Feel so blessed.
You know,
just trying to relate to the days whereby I was chasing some people trying to help me play the song on radio keys. The days of going to work. Do you guys actually know that I also do? Wow. I used to go and teach.
Wow.
At the time.
Wow.
I used to go and teach. I'll cross canoe from down or Dunsin to Oro.
Wow.
To go and teach some kids. I used to serve.
Wow.
A wedding.
Wow.
I remember one fine girl that I happened to go and serve. Understand, she was talking to me. And
were you a singer then or before?
Yes, so I've been doing music right from time because my daddy is a pastor, he owns a church.
Okay.
So I grew up playing the drums,
all right.
I grew up being around music most of the time. So, yes, the root of my music is really influenced by church and my mommy. The way my mom has this way she sings, so
okay,
yeah, it influenced the way I sing as well. So, you know, it's I just feel really blessed now. You see, Baba Keke is again on his song to play now.
I will play your song now that you begged us to play the song.
Yes, so because it's good music.
It's beautiful music.
Yeah.
God bless you.
Beautiful music. Yeah.
God bless you.
All right, DJ Smart, do your thing. We don't even care.
Just play.
Everything is back
to back.
Little Cash is right here on
Kelly's in the morning. Kelly's FM.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sheila BCFR, the Black Commandant of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. If you see my wristwatches, you know that I'm always on time. And when it comes to being prime, I'm always prime when it comes to my business. And you know what? I'm proudly African. And that is why you can see me on the best program on TV, Prime Time Africa. Don't touch that. Keep watching. Oh, shit.
What's up, man? This is Big Sean. You already know you're watching Primetime Africa with Kenny Kiki and Deo D1. You already know, man. Let's get it.
In the studios of Kenny's FM with our guest, one and only,
Lil Dukesh!
Yes, wow. Yes, wow. Wow.
Hits upon hits upon hits upon hits. Mm. How does that make you feel?
I feel very blessed. I feel very blessed because me, I don't go to the studio with the impression of, oh, let me go and make hit music. I just go to the studio, oh yeah, I love it. Let me go and make something, let me create something. And then as much as I enjoy it, I try to put it up. People get on the vibe. And God is just so good because we make music, but God makes the hit. So I call it grace. God is just too good.
You make music, but God makes it.
Yes, sir.
That's grace. All right, so of course, you said Young and Gessner. That's the name of the...
My record label.
Your record label.
Yes.
Yagi.
Out here.
Yagi.
Yes, sir. They call me Yagi, Young and Gessner.
Mistake.
And don't forget that that's the name of my debut album.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
So it's just me. It has everything to do with me. And I know if you want to ask me why Yaki, just take a look at me.
Young and
you're young and
you
can get it.
Yes.
You can get it. Nice. Anyway, do you have any artists signed to Yaki?
At the moment, yes. We only need cash.
Okay. Yes, I like that you said yes.
Yes, because he needs as much attention as he can get now. Mm. You understand? Brand wise, there's a lot of work to be done. So yes. Just Lucas, you know.
Alright.
So growing up, who are some of the people you looked up to? Like your musical influences?
Me, because I love music, so I was never restricted to a particular person. I listen to a lot of people. I listen to Olamide, I listen to Wizkid, I listen to Davido, I listen to a lot of people. I listen to Two-Face, One Day Cool, you understand? I just go with the music. I listen to a lot of people that were doing good music around the time when I was young and yes.
So besides being an artist, you're also a choreographer because Shoki is big. Shoki is very, very big.
I'm not the choreographer.
Let's not forget,
I wasn't even the only person that did. Although, you know, I lead, others follow, you understand? But yeah, I wasn't the only person who did Shoki.
But
my song was the most relevant.
Well, how about this
dance? Yeah, let's say it's the music. Yeah, the dance, like I said, give credit to the street. I give credit to the street. Shoki is a dance with very serious roots, you understand? Very, just the way we see people do this Akeda dance and then the move. It has serious roots in Ghana. Like people have been doing it from forget all these artists doing it now, you understand?
Yeah.
It has serious roots. Shoki has very serious roots too. So big ups to the streets.
Thank you. So what's next?
What are you doing? New.
New.
Yes.
What is new about Lil Kesh now is love story, you understand? There's so much love in the air.
Okay.
Like I know your next question. Why no fake love? Then love story after. But I mean it's true music because I was at the time. There's just so many love in the air right now,
okay.
Even in my life as well. So yes, that's why I made music. I'm just expressing myself.
Mm. Okay, so your next song is going to be.
It is Love Story. It's out already. It's called Love Story.
Okay.
Yeah, it dropped about 4 or 5 days ago.
Okay.
Yeah, thereabouts. 5 days
right.
ago.
Thereabouts. Well, before we go play no fake love.
Yes, then we give them Love Story.
There you go.
So much love in the air. Yagi way.
What's the philosophy behind? No fake love and then translate it to love story. We want us to paint a picture for us.
Okay, but the honest truth is no fake love and love story do not have anything in common.
Okay.
Yeah, they didn't have anything in common.
Okay.
Because love story, no fake love was real music, like I said, I already explained earlier.
Okay.
But love story was actually real. Yes, I was at the point when I was in a relationship in my life, you understand? So yes.
Oh.
I just expressed myself. These talks were actually real. So it was the music I made during that period when I was in a relationship. So
you like to do stories around you, around your reality.
Yeah.
Yes, because you can really connect to it. The music, when you connect to my music, is because of the depth at which it came from. I won't go to the studio. I want to make music and sound like somebody. I will express myself. That's like I said, my mommy. There's a way she sings in church. There's this way of singing, very that's roots as well. I don't know where she got it from, but it was it's a churchy kind of sound. So me listening to her over the years, I got it rubbed off me. So I kind of sing like her in a sense. Then I use that singing to just try and express myself, the words that I hear in my daily life, the things going on in my life, I put in my music too.
Hallelujah!
God bless you, son.
Alright, so what do? You do take phone calls and we play the song? You know what? Let's play the song for 5 minutes. We come back, we do sports, and then we come back and talk more with Little Cash.
Alright, sir. Yeah.
S-Smart, what are you playing? No Fake Love, huh?
Okay.
Alright. No Fake Love is coming up right now by Little Cash right here on your
Candice in the Morning.
On your
Candice in the Morning.
Hey everyone, this is your girl Tiwa Savage.
My name is Chidi Moke, man.
It's your boy DJ Wax.
It's your good boyfriend Casey.
It's your boy Rezzy.
It's your boy if you know the playmaker.
My name is Chino DKDZ.
My name is Sheila BCFR.
Mr. Coca, aka Mr. Do Something.
This is Masuma Wonder.
Kevin Books, Ike Duba.
It's your boy Wizkid and you're watching
Primetime Africa.
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 Primetime Africa. Best Netflix television right now. Keep it locked.
Personally, I rock your body. I promise you go home, you won't tell daddy. I give it to you like you never had it. Screaming, judging, like speaking Chinese.
Say baby dance yo kejijo, ha kejijo. Baby dance yo kejijo, ha kejijo.
All right, it's 2 minutes. It's a minute before 11. We have a guest in the studio. We say you can call us. You might as well send your text messages.
Yeah, you can send us SMSs or WhatsApp messages because the phone lines are pretty jammed at the moment.
What's up, Yagi man?
Daddy, we are here.
Young and getting it.
Still getting it.
Yeah,
we're still getting it. The newest one, we call it Yag It.
Okay. Yag It. What does
that's
that mean?
Young and getting it.
All right.
You understand? It's music.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's you. Welcome back.
We've been woke. That's amazing. I think we have a message for
you. Yes. Right. Okay, this one says, hi, this is YS from Ikorodu, Little Cash. I say to Baba, you are too much. I really love you so much. There
blessings.
Is no day I won't listen to your songs.
Love
I'm
you,
also
mommy.
An artist and I would like to be just like you. More blessings.
Wow.
Wow, that was
blessings, nice. Man. All love. The Lord relents. Consistency is key. Understand?
Yes.
And be true to yourself. Important.
All right.
Right, another message here. Shout out to Little Bado, the only baddest boy who takes over the legend that grin. Jah bless. Yo, bro. I'm Timmy from Ogba. Baba Keke, respect to you, sir.
I salute you.
But that legend P is long for me, small, because me, I've never started exhibiting the amount of greatness I saw in myself since
wow.
I was a kid. So
wow.
That legend there, that one is, let's leave that one for later. Now just enjoy like the way I'm enjoying my life. Eh? It's simple, eh? Small. So not legend yet, I've not even taken over, and we are just still at the process. My career will start soon.
Listening to you, listening to your songs, are you in love?
I used to be, not anymore.
What happened?
You know, it's just you see this I'm saying now, it's just the same you might say by asking the same question, why did you get out of your previous relationship? I don't even know if you won now, but that's it, everybody says, you know?
Well,
my point is that I was the one in the relationship. I was the one who read the book, you understand?
Okay.
So I'm the one who knows all, but I like to really keep my personal life personal.
Okay.
Yeah. But yes, it was at the time when I was in a relationship, things made me write.
Okay.
Love story. It was very real music.
Wow.
Nice.
And we're going to enjoy that.
Yes, so.
Alright.
Yes, so you need to listen to it and you probably get an idea of
what
where I was coming from.
Okay.
Because I'm sure it applies to so many relationships.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Alright.
Alright,
so,
we do have more messages.
Alright.
This one says, good morning, Sir Kenny and the beautiful ladies in the house. There are and most especially to my boy Kesh. Kesh, I love you sincerely.
Bless
you. Truly, I feel inspired hearing you. Remember seeing you for the first time at Bar Beach during the One Lagos Carnival? You rocked the stage on that day. Please continue keeping it real. Always be yourself. Please don't allow money, fame, or prominence make you become arrogant or proud. Be like the legend Two Baba, as I look forward to being like you someday. I'm still on the street with the hustle and hope to get there someday. I love to sing too. I've made a song which a handful love, but the world is not willing to hear it. May God open my way someday to Little Kesh. May God bless you and continue to raise you higher. Long live Kenneth FM. My name is Meg Chairs.
Bless up, man. Bless up, Meg Chairs.
Beautiful.
All love, man. Beautiful. All love. All love. I don't think the world is not willing to hear your music. Eh? If it's good music, the world will listen to it because they do not have a choice. Good music would always travel. It would always look for a means to travel. If it's good music, it would always look for a means. So keep working.
Absolutely. This one says, "Hi, Kenneth FM. This is Samuel from Ogun State. Little Kesh, how you day? We they feel you die. That love story, they bust my brain. We love you die, Yagi."
Bless up, man. My people already, they're on that love story with you. Bless up. I love you guys more. You guys are literally all that I've got. Oh, apart from God, you guys are literally all that I've got, and you've been too true to me. God bless you guys, man.
Yes, this one says, "Hello, good morning to everyone in the studio. My name is Ajibade Idowu. Okay, from Oba. I really like the young man, Kesh. He's so talented. But my Oshun say brother, Davido. Okay, I think he said he was also talented like Davido. So
yeah,
he's comparing to Davido.
Yeah,
I said my Ocean State brother.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. And okay, so he said play Fall by Davido. All right, thank you.
All right, now we can play the love story song.
Yes, sir.
All right, you want to launch it?
Yeah. What up, my people? It's your boy Lil Kesh, man like Yagi, out here with my co-host Baba Keke and a lot of us in the studio, and then we're about to drop it for you guys like it's hot. You know that boy Kesh, that boy Yagi is out with a new one. It's called Love Story. Enjoy this one. Take it away one time.
Where's that?
YVNL.
It's Young John, the wicked producer.
Skibo, yeah,
is it because I love you? Is it because I care?
Yeah.
Is it because I promise that I'll always be there?
Yeah.
Cause I gave you my heart. Oh, I'm filming pasta. Baby, me, oh, the dark. It is you that I like.
Because you sweet like Oreke, Oreke, Ore. Come back to me like Yemope, Yemope, Ore. Because you sweet like Oreke, Oreke, oh yeah. Come back to me like Yemogbe, Yemogbe, oh yeah. Skibo, Yemogbe,
oh yeah. Now so I jam this girl for shop right. When I toast her, she come the blush, oh. I say she complete from head to toe. I swear to God, no be wash, oh. I tell her, give me your number now. She say you have to earn it. If you are very, very sure you love me, Cash, you have to tell me.
I don't find you. Baby, you know I love you. No Elijah, show you know you said you. Show you know you said pa. Show you know I want you. But you know Elijah.
Is it because I love you? Is it because I care?
Yeah.
Is it because I promise that I'll always be there?
Yeah.
Cause I gave you my heart. Oh, I'm filming pasta. Baby, me, oh, the dark. It is you that I like.
Because you sweet like Oreke, Oreke, oh yeah. Because you sweet like Oreke, Oreke, oh yeah. Back to me like Yemogbe, Yemogbe, oh yeah. Give up, Yemogbe, oh yeah.
This time I love confession. I use full information. You got to come to my destination, girl, just to ease my tension. Me will love you forever. Please never tell me never. I know you smart, I know you wise, girl, and you must be clever. Just back the way they hear them tell me on. Your love and the reason when me carry on. Me love now go change like a million. Realness in a machine, no silicon. Baby, get this thing into your head. Da 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 da. That is why me I ask you, sir.
Is it because I love you?
Love you.
Is it because I care?
Yeah.
Is it because I promise that I'll always be there?
Yeah.
Cause I gave you my heart. Oh, I'm filming pasta. Baby, me, oh, the dark. It is you that I
because you sweet like Oreke, Oreke,
but she sweet like oreke, oreke, oh yeah, yeah. Top up to me like ye mogbe, oh yeah. Skibo, ye mogbe, oh yeah. After dating for 2 years,
2 years,
she said I am the coolest,
coolest.
She said she loved me to return room, she loved me to the fullest,
fullest.
She loves it when I kiss her,
kiss her.
She loves it when I hug her,
hug her.
She loves it when we, I'm sure that you understand.
I love find you, I love find back. Stay with me, I love you. No be Elijah. Show you know you said you. Show you know you said back. Show you know I want you. Bet you know be Elijah.
Because you sweet like oreke, oreke, oh yeah. Talk back to me like yemogbe, yemogbe, oh yeah, yeah. Because you sweet like oreke, oreke, oh yeah, yeah. Talk back to me like yemogbe, yemogbe, oh yeah. Skip up. My cutie pituri, honey bunny, hodu bunny, cupcake, sweetheart, hello babe, sweet him, mwa, baby, skibo robo, skibo, skibo robo, skibo, eba, o, she, baddest, Joe.